Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to configure the DHCP server in Cisco Packet Tracer. So let's get started. Go to the in devices, take one PC, one laptop, and go to network devices, go to switch, take one switch, okay, and take one. Now go to in devices, sorry, no, network devices, go to, okay, already we take already switches, so go to this in devices, take one server, and let's connect this devices with this wire, okay, this PC one with this switch, and this switch with server 0. Okay, let's we want to give IP of this server 8.1.1 and let's go to this server, go to services. First of all, go to desktop IP configuration. Let's configure this age 1.2.1.1 IP address, subnet max, and default gateway let default let's make default gateway is 192.168.1.0 and let's give DNS server 80.0.0. okay, and now go to services, go to DHCP, and now give a default address is 192.168.1.0 and turn this on. And let's give DNS server a 10.0.0.0 which we already configure here, and start IP from 1.0 to 252.5.25, and let's save this. Okay, now we can select this here and close this, go to in devices, go to desktop, go to IP configuration and touch this DHCP, and it's requesting IP, and DHCP is successfully request successful, and it get IP of 1, and its default gateway is 1.0 and DNS server is this. Similarly, we go to PC1, go to desktop, IP configuration, DHCP, and it's requesting and it's successful and it's assigned to IP 1.3 and default gateway is 1.0 and DNS server is this. Okay, in this way we can configure our DHCP server in Cisco Packet Tracer, and thank you.